Wow, this is really heartbreaking. I heard this last night. See, and people like Philemon or that Fighting Fraud or other people, they just don't care about gun control, gun laws. And here's another case in point right here. Innocent bystander, a mother of nine, killed by stray bullet. The family is looking for support and justice after a senseless act of gun violence, and here's another case, killed their loved one in Pierce County. Here, let's get to the video.
The brother of an innocent woman killed speaking out tonight, seeking justice for this woman, Angelina Palmer. Just 4 days ago, she was shot and killed outside a gas station in Spanaway, caught in the crossfire of two drivers shooting at each other.
Jeez.
Angelina left behind nine children and a large extended family. And now that family is looking for support.
Freshly heartbroken from that senseless act of violence, they say the night that she was killed was her birthday. Fox 13's Jennifer Lee has her story tonight.
She'll light up a room. I mean, she was just an amazing person. And she loved her children so much.
Family was a big part of Angelina Palmer's life. In fact, it was everything. She was one of a dozen brothers and sisters and had nine children of her own.
I want to give her the funeral that she deserves and bring all of her kids together and let her see, you know, let them all see, you know, their mom for one last time and pay their final respects to, you know, their mom.
Pierce County Sheriff's deputies say the 39-year-old was an innocent bystander at this Spanaway gas station when bullets started flying on Thursday night. Deputies say two people in separate vehicles were in an argument.
Whatever was going on in that parking lot had nothing to do with her. You know, she was just going about her day and get shot on your birthday.
The family creating this GoFundMe in hopes of giving Angelina an honorable send-off. Her oldest daughter is only 23 and making funeral arrangements for their mom. Her youngest child is just a one-year-old.
But if you can spare a tank of gas and please donate it to this, that way we can try to bury my sister with an open casket.
Now wearing a shirt with pictures of his sister's beautiful smile, this brother is asking for the person who pulled the trigger to come forward.
It's your responsibility to know where those bullets are going to land. And that, for that reason, you know, this person will be hunted and found by the local PD. That will happen. So he needs to turn himself in.
Jennifer Leaf.
Yeah, I'm... And that's the saying as well, too. People say, yeah, when you shoot off a gun, even shoot a bullet, like a gun, and a bullet goes in the air, that bullet's going to fall down somewhere, and it's going to land down somewhere. And there is a trajectory, a pace, a trajectory where they go. And unfortunately, some people do get shot, even killed, by a stray bullet. And here's another case. Like I said, and I was talking about that Uvalde, the school, the Texas shooting. Yeah, those kids had nothing to do with that gunman entering the school with an AR-15 and killing 19 students and two teachers. Those students were getting an education to better the life of themselves, and those teachers were teaching the students. They had nothing to do. And here's another case of a mother. She had nothing to do, going about her day. And now the nine children don't have a mother anymore. With that said, I'm out here, Mike Chuck. Peace out.